So hello, my name is Andrea Tarditi and I'm working in Endurance since 2007, and I'm actually the technical director of the group, and I'm responsible of all the product and process development and the installation of the new machining line in Endurance. So Endurance is an European company that is part of Endurance Technologies Group, and his main business is focused on the production of aluminium die casting components. We supply the major European OEMs. We are mainly focused on powertrain, so it means that we supply components for engines, thermal engines, hybrid engines, plug-in, mild hybrid, and full electric, as well as powertrain, transmission manual and transmission automatic. So let me say, there are many key factors that convinced us to work with Grobe. The most important of them are for sure their knowledge, their technical knowledge and expertise in the machining process of powertrain components for automotive. Then the project management and project coordinator is very well organized and very well tracked in order to arrive at the right time with the target in terms of productivity and quality. And then I think that one of the most important factors is the Grobe team, which is working in our plants to install, to debug, to try out and ramp up all new machine lines that are arriving in our plants. I will say that people are making a difference. Through the support of Simu, and particularly to Antonio Goya, we had the opportunity to visit Grobe many times. In this way, we started to establish strong relationship with all the department, from sales and marketing, to engineering, to the project coordination, to the project management. In this way, we have been able to establish a very strong relationship at every level. And this allows us to achieve always our target of quality, productivity, and timing. So the relationship between Endurance and Grobe in these last 12 years has, of course, changed very much. We start as a standard customer-supplier relationship, and then we have been able to have a consolidate trust between each other. And that was the key point, because with trust like that, we can fix the issue very quickly. We can immediately decide what is necessary and what is not. Machine 100 is something that is quite unbelievable. So we arrived to this very important number thanks to the collaboration we had and we are having with Grobe. I think because also we had been able to demonstrate our reliability to our final customer, and not only all the historical customers, but also the new customers that we have been able to attract, also thanks to the technical solution, the collaboration we had with Grobe till now. So this is a success for us, a success that is allowing us to keep an important role and play in the disruptive automotive market of today. So now with Grobe, we have another challenge. The challenge is to arrive to machine 200. And I hope we will enjoy together machine 200 in the next future in our Endurance plants.